Welcome to the rules of the game of Monte. Every round, you will be shown the location of the ball, and the dealer turns off the lights. When the lights are off, the dealer will change the location on the ball. If you listen closely, you might be able to hear how many times you move the ball. Then the lights will turn on. Now it's up to you to decide which cup the ball is in. Rules of the switch. While the dealer is changing the order of the cups, he must follow three rules. Rule one, the dealer can only switch the cups at a time. Rule two, the dealer can only switch the position of cups that are next to each other. Rule three, every time the dealer switches the cups, the ball must be under one of them. Time to play.
Thank you. I don't find out.